GalSpan mining production exceeds expectations.
My dear pilot, a positively splendid opportunity exists to prevent further growth of Baron Hajjard's military ambitions, if not his behemoth countenance. He has recently invested considerable funds in Sol-manufactured fighter craft, and many of them have just arrived. I happen to know that they are currently docked upon a platform and are being serviced for their first patrol. All you have to do is fly in and destroy them. While they're docked, their shields won't even be functional. I promise a most enticing reward should you manage to accomplish this task.
Thank you. Well, off to visit Baron Hajat and his brainwashed slave horde. There are the ships. Better hit them before they can launch.
What is this? Little pathetic vessel, you are waking a dragon, do you hear me? A sleeping giant! My slaves, kill him now!
Well, that's about half of them down. Looking good, Jake, old boy.
How about a little fire, Scarecrow?
Toys for the Baron. Time to vamoose.
You destroyed them! Oh, now you shall pay! Activate the platforms, light up space with laser fire. They won't be able to identify his remains! Ah, my guard patrol has returned to seal your doom. Slaves, destroy that ship!
Take that!
Let's see if we can avoid going in there again. That guy gives me the willies.
Wondrous. My transmission logs are filled with Hajjad's bloated whining. A music as priceless as Bach or Brahms. Pilot Logan, my warmest well-wishing, along with the promised credits. You are a welcome addition to the Fringe.